St. Lawrence's Convent is a place where students grow not only with knowledge but also with faith. As Laurentians, we are extremely delighted to address the 121st school day of our school. We will be giving you a brief summary on the history of St. Lawrence's Convent. I'm Sakina Dilfairas and I am Amanda Nugara. Going back to the year 1900, when our school was first initiated in the drawing room of Mrs. Janet Polier, a passionate educationist in a house called Lawrence Villa, it was the very first step to the rise of St. Lawrence's. Through a Protestant by denomination, in later years the school was christened as St. Lawrence's School. After Mrs. Janet Polier, her beloved niece, Miss Gladys Polier, continued as a consultant and advisor. In the very beginning, the school consisted of around 60 students and a few teachers, and it provided education to both boys and girls in English, Sinhala and Tamil mediums. Thereafter, the accompaniment of boys gradually decreased and it was an exclusive girls' school. As time passed on, Mrs. Polier decided on selling the school, but she was very convicted that the school should remain as an educational institution and bear the name Lawrence's. Subsequently, it was purchased by Father Robert Fernando on behalf of the Catholic Church. At the same time, Ms. Guzmao assumed duties as the principal of the school. Next, two Good Shepherd sisters, with Mother Fimba as the head of the school, began to work here. And ever since then, the school has been under the guidance of the Good Shepherd congregation. Our school was established in its current location on Gaul Road, Colombo 6. 13 principals have held office in the second half of the school history, with each principal uplifting the school in various fields. St. Lawrence's Convent currently offers education in the English and Sinhala mediums for over 1,500 students. There's about 90 teachers and it consists of 7 buildings, including the St. Lawrence's Montessori. The spirit of true Laurentian colors have been inbuilt within us, marking the essence of a true Laurentian. And today, we stand as a leading girls' school in Colombo, producing versatile citizens who want to step into the society. The patron saint of the school is Saint Lawrence, a saint and a martyr. And perhaps the reason for Mrs. Polier to name our school as St. Lawrence's might have been because Saint Lawrence is the lover of the poor and the friend of the youth. Hereby, she was interested and inspired by the humility within him, which would reflect on everyone who joins this stunning family. Thank you.